creeper back there.
There's always a creeper.
Got two creepers over there. Chris and Ian. We've got Rob. Jamie. So
we're not alone.
We're not alone, but it still feels magical.
There's something in farmers that they just keep going back at it again, back at it again.
Who wants an umbrella?
I'll take it. Looks like he found the pot of gold.
Yep, he's pretty excited.
BTS, season 2.
Here we go. Aaron, have you driven with one of these on?
No. We've never done anything fancy like this. It's pretty Hollywood. This season was definitely quite a bit different than last season, and mostly because I got to be so much more involved.
It's a documentary still, but it is a very specifically kind of like crafted style of documentary in which it's very collaborative between the production company and the people who are in front of the camera.
Trouble's here.
We wanted to up every element of the visual storytelling and try to do justice to the place that is Florette and how beautiful it is and make the cinematography represent that at the same level as the flowers themselves. The constant is Aaron and Chris and Jill. And they're always involved, and Chris did an incredible amount of cinematography this season.
This royal treatment. It's the only time it's ever gonna be like this.
It's been super cool to see you go from like just helping to being like fully filming in a very short amount of time. It's been super cool to watch.
Yeah. There goes Jamie, off to capture the magic with his cameras.
I think I saw more sunrises and sunsets than any other year of my life. Sunrise, always important. Trying to do two or three time lapses, and then maybe in the middle, then we're building towards some shot with a track in the greenhouse, or setting up for an interview, or preparing to scale up for shoot where we have more people on the farm, multiple cameras working, you know, flying the drone. And then Aaron and Chris are pretty constantly filming with each other, and then sometimes we dip into that.
He'll do anything for this shot.
It was a full season.
Yeah. I always thought it was so much about what is captured, but it's a very small part, actually.
It's not just our story or Chris and Jamie's filming or Rob's vision. Then the editors bring their magic to it, and it's like every piece of that, it's all of those ingredients together that make the magic.
The other thing that we talked a lot about as we discussed the intention for the show is like, what's the umbrella for the season? And that was legacy. Even like that idea was part of the visual language, because it was like trying to create these long shots, these lasting things that had more staying power. We aligned on the 4 episodes, you know, roses, breeding, education, and the natural world. The show is about people and about dreams and inspiration and legacy and kind of like why we're all going through this life thing together.
I remember you saying, they don't even have to like it. I just don't want them to forget it. As long as we said we tried as hard as we could, we gave it everything we've got. That's really all we can do. Yeah, I hope you can feel it.